Yup, the moon that fish station, yeah, that thing.
Oh. The series of like.
Yup. And then, there. Yeah,
my man, there are lots of things.
Ah, napa. Ada kena tu.
Okey, dah nampak dah
share. Wei. Moderator.
Ha? Ya ya.
Dah dekat nampak dekat steamu.
Alah, nak juga moderator.
Ha? Nak ah.
Ada. Ada
tak tu. Jap. Siapa nak host steam ni?
Dan lah. Sekejap, macam mana nak host ni? Cepat.
Cepat kat itu. Okay, dah guys, starting.
Test. Nice.
Oh, how long do you? Sekejap, macam mana nak main
Multiple layer ni.
Ni ada multiple layer.
Ya asal malas suara Sonic terus senyap.
Lepas tu pergi dim tu ni, pergi.
Ya, jap. Hai.
Ada tu ni.
Connecting to server, what? Sekejap. Oh, okay, sekejap. Co-op macam nak main dengan kawan. Create game. Map. Map. Tak kisah.
Download dia. Ada map free je.
Haa, ada. Saya kena DSC.
Apa dia?
DSC, DSC.
DST?
DLC
mana?
DLC.
Dynasty?
Ada notebook tadi.
Dynasty.
Dynasty.
DLC.
Mana DLC?
DST.
Mana mana?
Tak tahu dong. D ni tak dong dengan DST ah.
Ada bukan dia auto download ke? Jap.
Tapi dah jom.
Jap. Ni check jap. DLC. Saya nak check ah.
Alah pedih kita Steam. Patut check kita.
Oh, map pack eh.
Jap. It's like the battle. Vapor.
Apa dia?
Dia AC tu.
Map pack kan?
Pasti map pack.
Lain kena bayar satu free sahaja mah.
Free lah Ustaz.
Ada map pack.
Ada lah.
Map pack.
37 MB.
Kakak. Mainnya.
Dah, dia tengah download. Okay, sekarang macam mana multiplayer? Create game.
Mana ada map pack?
Player dua orang je ada.
Oh ni, berapa MVP? Okay, 4 minit.
Tak, player 2 orang je. Asal 2 orang je.
Ghost team, ghost.
Dah start je.
Belum. Kejap. I have no idea. How the hell. Mana set?
Apa yang mana? Ya. Kau buat data ni. Dia create game.
Haa, create game. Yelah, masalah sekarang dia boleh create tapi untuk dua orang ni.
Apa?
Haa, nampak tak?
Ni ada 4 player.
Mana 4 player? Apa ni?
So, ambil map apa?
Isle de Cotes. Sampai map apa? Oh, ni map besar sikit eh. Oh, okay, dapat dah.
Okay. Lagi map yang boleh main
pop. Ayalah, puntah dia mereka.
Apa dia punca?
Confirm. Jap. Player 4 orang. Saya 3 orang. Ya, Tezu mana Tezu?
Tezu masa dah tidur je. Tak payah jawab mesej dia.
Okay, create. Okay, dia nak create lah. Nama dia, cari nama dia.
Kunimasang. Where is Kunimasang?
Team 1.
Invite
lah,
tak.
Macam mana invite? Oh, okay, yeah, nampak lah. Ustaz. Sony. Dah.
Join. Third time.
Oh, dia ada team eh? Ustaz ambil team 2.
Ambil team 1.
Eh, mana aje ni kita dua lawan Sonic seorang.
Team 2 kita berdaduh.
Yalah, memang kena lawan kan? Bukan ke? Mana bukan macam perlu, Empire Alice ke?
Not.
Team 2.
Tak ada yang gajin-gajin.
Oh, tak boleh. Dia memang... Oh, non 1-2 eh. Oh, dang. Kita kurang seorang.
Mana? Mana Sony? Sony tak masuk ni.
Dah, dah masuk.
T1.
Semua team 1 ke?
Semua team 1.
Ready.
Sebab nanti ni, kita ada enemy.
Macam mana nak start? Start.
Lepas ke start je?
Mana ada live game ni kat sini? Jangan tanya ni, dah tahu. Empty slot. Start. Kejap. Buat balik room kot. Dang it. Tiga orang. Crate. Okay.
Ada yang dua kan?
Dia invite.
Wih.
Boleh start dia kalau macam ni. Oh alah, kena tentu.
Ready untuk start. Pasang betul ding.
Ni semua salah ustaz. Okay.
Dia punya effect tu.
Dia punya lagu tak boleh pula. Ni semua salah ustaz.
Dia start lah.
Tak tahu. Tiba-tiba jadi jangan loceng loading ni. Jangan loceng, jangan
tangan. Ya, tu apa sah?
Oh, okey.
Puyeh.
Apa ni? Macam nak gerak. Eh, apa ni? Infrastructure team
Macam nak bawa ni.
Jap, macam mana ni? Apa ni? Teamster office. ni lah.
Okey, after.
Okey. Oh, okey, guys, scroll untuk buka. Left click to play, right click to cancel, hold shift. Apa lagi? Jap, macam mana? Saya nak gerak.
Dengar ni, ada mouse.
Macam relax lah.
Macam relax je.
Yes.
Relax. Right click tak ada pun. Left click tak boleh tarik pun. Space. Tak.
What?
Oh, okay. Just tolak kat bucu map eh. Macam ni eh. Badance coding lah. Siapa macam diri. Okay. Wih, nampak ustaz.
Dia ada musuh lah.
Ni apa ni?
Tuan Sony dekat eh.
Tak, ustaz kalau apa? Dia yang kali hijau eh.
Dia yang cara biru.
Dia tak ada tutorial lah game ni.
Sony undu.
Apa ni?
Sony main lagi tak ada tutorial. Dia punya dah start lah bawa.
Mana Sony?
Sony undu. Mari kita membina. Macam nak putar tadi ke?
Apa ni?
In an effort to improve the health of his subjects, His Majesty has issued a new decree. All citizens must eat at least one piece of fruit per day. To this end, all colonies are ordered to begin fruit production immediately.
A.L.T. Sonic mic hang slow sangat.
In an effort
Plantation. Plantation.
Okay. Nanti tuan tunggu ke dia lah. Dia menulis di Inggeri F-U. Diploma. Okay, macam mana nak membina?
Kejap, mana? Ai, dia dah cancel, right click. Kita dah.
Ini
plantation. Alah, terang-terang kat sini.
What?
Maybe sini kot. Kejap. Oh, boleh jap, banana.
Cuma nak kena bina bat. Patah kereta tentera ni.
Oh, banana. Kejap, pineapple kat mana? Kejap. Pineapple ni. Oh, okey.
Plantation
to seed crop. Okey, nampak lah.
Apa benda tu?
Dia suruh bina pineapple rumah SpongeBob. Lantaklah
besar.
Entah, jangan tanya. Oh, dia ada quest lah. Cantiklah kalau gitu.
Technological progress is the path to autonomy, Governor.
My bina.
We need more scientists to think important thoughts and discover new stuff.
Bio library.
Wih, apa tu?
Bio library.
Technological progress. Technological progress is the path.
A friend and an expert. Kacau betul. Library. Apa ni? Research.
What?
Mana depan mana belakang library. Library. Okay.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievement.
What? Apa benda ni, Zat?
Greetings!
Jangan nak tanya.
Hola!
Tiba-tiba ada orang greeting.
Vive el Presidente!
What the heck?
Entertain me.
Okay. Ustaz tengah bina apa sekarang?
Your family's rather rollicking love life has led to an unexpected pregnancy.
Dia dah terfikir macam mana nak buat jahat baik.
Oh, ni option dia kat bawah. Ingat pun benda dia je. Acknowledge sedikit.
Your family's rather rollicking.
Technological progress is the part.
Set.
Greetings, old chap. Have I got a deal for you today? As Crown representative, I can offer you your very own trading license.
Dan entah apa dan salah tekan tadi. Tinggal duit dan negatif 2,000.
Deng apa kat tu? Dan apa sekarang gaji sana?
It's a physical. Sekejap. Pineapple.
At your service.
Tak sangka pula boleh bunuh.
Apa pikirannya?
Tak. Random orang-orang kat bawah ni.
I love Tropico at sunset.
Biar aku tengok.
Sony dah pro apa ni?
Sony dah mayat tu video dia. Korang tak main
tutorial? Ini semua salah ustaz. Ini semua salah ustaz.
Greetings.
Tadi dia salah tekan apa tadi? Dia terbayar kat orang tu. Dah berapa ibu. Tak tahulah.
Pinjam duit eh Sony, pinjam duit Sony.
Boleh.
Boleh. Dia tendi. Patung gitu eh semua ni.
Nanti dia bagi RM1. Konsumsi pun. Aduh. Jap. Oh ya, biar dia drop 800. Sekejap, tak ada ke yang boleh tambah duit?
Hai, caramba.
Open aku haus.
Aduh, lagu dia sakit hati pula dia dengar.
Tutup je lah lagu. Dia tutup lah lagu. Tak minat lagi. Ada
ganti. Okey dah, tak ada lagu dah. Jap, ketelik.
Buat tu sepuluh mahal.
Okey. Apa nama? Church depan rumah. Ni apa ni?
Ay, caramba.
Apa ni? Invite from game worker. No. What the hell?
Duit dia naik.
Sekejap, asal masih tak ada duduk orang ni? What?
Dia dah, dia penduduk dia nak punah kan?
Tidak! Asal the crown saya
tu nak maju.
Sekejap.
Okay. Your family's rather rollicking lad.
God dang it. Kejap, asal library Dan ni macam tak nak bagi Dan bina je. Oh, waiting, patutlah.
Greetings, old chap. Have I? His Royal Majesty is eager to see his fruit care plan in action. Then, he's expecting your first shipment of fresh fruit.
Kita sudah export pineapple. Jom, macam nak export.
Did you know that there are treasures buried on our island? We should investigate.
Ya, ada macam macam nak panah yang President Swiss Bank account ni apa benda?
Did you know that there are treasures buried on our island? We should investigate.
Ini berapa penduduk?
Hai, karamba.
Apa dia? Penduduk 73.
Ha, 73. Wow.
Entah dia tak tahu main bina. Apa ni? Pineapple corn. Mana tadi?
Tempat ni tak ada pipa emas ya?
Ah?
Ada emas.
Mana ada emas? Diplomasi. Ada yang hutang dekat 9,000 lebih.
Dia 10,000?
Selama je hutang eh. Kau ajar tu. Apa yang ustaz? Hutang tengok macam biasa tu ustaz.
Hutang sampai 10,000 lah. Macam ni kan hutang biasa.
Apa yang ustaz bina?
Mana dia tahu?
Kau kena sampai sini baru boleh tengok pengembangan.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
Tapi ini 1000 lah.
You can fabulous reward, personal gift, additional mandate. What?
Great news! While searching through the crates of colony supplies, we found a sickle. Now we have something that goes perfectly with our hammers. This will boost production sky high.
Okay. Yep.
Okay, the mission. Your family. Ni apa maksud dia?
Maksud
your family ngai the long eating of life as deep to end
unstep.
Unexpected dependency.
Tak faham.
As any other importer be new he apa maksud dia new H-E-I-R.
Jangan tanya tak tahu.
Did you know that there are treasures?
Okay, sekarang dia tengok apa ni? Apa lagi satu year sebelah bulan tu? Pause. Colonial era. Oh.
Kau semua minta order je, ya. Aku dah kan duit je.
Kan lagi senang kalau tengok macam ni.
Atas 7,000 ni butang. Ngai beli.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Eh, ngai pergi kat mana?
Education.
Ribu-ribu. Ah, nak cari mana ribu-ribu?
Our research team, that is to say me, discovered the shovel 40 times. If I find out who put it there, I will kill him. Anyway, I gave it to the miners so they can put it somewhere safe. Like, underground.
Jalan.
Manager atau pergi manager?
Manager dan.
Uyo buat jangan. Baik tak bentuk.
Kejap. What the hell?
Aku buat sungai. Ada ni ah. Saya sejarah ke sana macam tu.
Mana? Alamak.
Apa ni? Dia tengok yang orang lain. Tapi dia tak sesak lagi.
Sekejap. Mana Ustaz? Tempat dia dengan Ustaz tak ada jauh mana pun eh. Ya ke? Dia shower. Alah. Apa ni?
Independence must be every Tropican's ultimate goal. But you can't expect us to fight a revolution on an empty stomach.
Apa nak buat untuk orang yang jangan check tu?
While His Majesty finds your island's backwardness most amusing, he is now worried that it will hinder his great plan. His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
Di tempat check-in macam custom tu.
Custom?
Uh-uh.
What?
Ada satu
mandate, mandate ni apa benda? Summon Sonic, mandate tu mana tangan apa?
Mandate tu tengok berapa, tambah berapa lama kau nak jaga tempat tu lah.
Oh. Maknanya ada setahun lebih
kan,
ni?
Kan atas duit. Atas duit kan ada...
Haa, tahu. Macam yang setahun 7 bulan tu. So...
Independence must be every...
Grocery. Checker sebelah rumah.
Ya, ngai bengi akhirnya boleh bina. Mana pintu masuk dari beli ni?
Bila beri paling pening kepala, dia pun tak tahu dia kat apa. Apa ni? Diplomasi.
Yang mana satu pintu masuk dia ni?
Request and... Ah, Ustaz minta 1,000 ringgit, 10,000 ringgit daripada Dan ni? No, reject. Dia pun tak ada duit.
Attack.
Dia sendiri.
The revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Thanks to your... what? Quest. Give me more quest.
At your service.
PlayStation by Apple ni macam mana?
Ustaz Bina lah PlayStation tu.
Plantation. We found out how to use the muskets the crown sent us. Apparently, all you have to do is pull the trigger. Our research was seriously hindered until we discovered you should not look into the barrel when pulling the trigger. We lost a lot of good men that way.
View menu. Dekat raw resources yang nombor 2. Plantation, paling first sekali. Tak nampak macam plantation kan. Dia memang pening dulu. Productive skill.
Ada 5 orang datang. Yeah, kita berhutang tadi. GG. Bandar kan.
Nak apa dia nak buat tadi? Oh. Ranch.
Dia suruh cari. Ada apa ni? Semua nampak macam potong nyong.
Duit kita sama ke?
Ha?
Duit lain-lain kan?
Apa tu?
Apa? Duit.
Duit.
Tak tahu. Lain-lain sini. Okay, duit ustaz ada berapa sekarang?
Dia ada 8,000.
Dia ada 1,000 lebih. Teruk kan?
Looks like the buried treasures I was told about were actually natural treasures. Still, any kind of treasure is better than no treasure.
His Majesty Jubilee is approaching President him with a festive and he
President, my career as a weatherman is over. I promised everyone a warm and sunny day. And now we have a tornado on the island.
What? This old gun.
Looks like the buried treasures I was...
Never mind.
Tak, yes, 10,000 tu. Aku dah tadi ni.
Kejap. Require deposit. Deposit, deposit, deposit.
Okay, sudah harap. Tornado je tu.
Uish.
Apa?
Tak tahu.
Kat mana? Dijai, dijai tepi je.
Lebat tu hujan.
His Majesty personally inspected several reports from there and discovered a major oversight in...
Mana? Weh, kat tempat dia ni? Dang it. Habis macam mana ni? Saya macam dapur je. Macam mana? What the hell? Aduh, sudah lah tu. Hilang
lah. I am back in the game. I can now accurately predict rains of cattle, shack and furniture.
Dah mati tujuh orang.
Tujuh orang.
Ini apa ni? Gelak yang gelak nanti sampai lagi ni.
Besar-besar tu ni di depan je.
Tak perasan.
Apa yang tu nak main attack? Tu ni tu safe ke?
Safe.
Why
Ustaz? Ustaz
ni tunggu lah.
Ustaz, what?
Kau hutang berapa banyak dah?
Apa Ustaz? Ustaz dah kalah.
What the heck?
Jolly good, old chap. You've given His Majesty's subjects food. So now you should make them pay for it.
RM10,000 je tu.
RM10,000 je kot.
Kau tak tambah aku, period kau.
Oh, yang mandate tu. Ush.
Oh, yang tu ke? So, macam ni sekarang ni?
Mana dia tahu, jangan tanya.
Main ni
dulu
tutorial.
Ah, saya main tutorial dulu. Kejap. Main.
Game. Cuba nak main tutorial. Oh ni. Okay. The heck.
Our miner stumbled upon an oddly shaped ornament. You know, if you squint your eyes and tilt your head slightly to the right, it almost looks like
Someone stole my manuscript and published it under a pseudonym. It was an autobiographical story about two men on a mountain who want to form deep male bonds. They even stole the surrealistic chapter where fairies prance under a rainbow. The circumstances behind the theft are...
Jolly good, old chap. You've given His Majesty's subjects food. So now you should make them pay for it.
Kau tak tahu nak cakap pasal apa sekejap. Dia tengah penting ni, tengah fokus sama ini.
Tengok, asal dia beri bentrak.
Ciri kuat.
Apa punya ding ni?
Ustaz yang dah bagi dia tanya.
His Majesty personally inspected several reports from your colony and discovered a major oversight in your designs.
To upgrade the plantation. Macam mana nak upgrade plantation ni? Dia ada course ni suruh apa? Upgrade plantation, upgraded. Macam mana? Tak dengar. Slow sangat tu ni. Tak dengar.
War is hell. Jolly good, old chap. You've given His Majesty's subjects food.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
We just discovered the number of times you need to get hit by a plank to actually discover something. It is around 7, depending on the plank in question. We call this...
Greetings, old chap. Have I got a deal for you today? As Crown representative, I can offer you your very own trading license. Viva la revolution!
I've come to dislike mining. It is a messy process that pollutes our beautiful island. However, the revolution demands sacrifices, even from Mother Earth.
Oh gitu nak upgrade rupanya. Tidak, dah tak ada duit.
Main truck lah tu ni.
Tapi oh okey okey. Apa tu dia ambil 2000 ni je. Yes.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
Yes, dah ada 2 tahun lagi.
The revolution needs the people's support. And for some reason, I do not understand. The people want religion. You should give it to them.
I have a Catholic mission. Ta-da!
The revolution needs the people's support. And for thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Yang mining profit ni dia tak faham. Ah, tu lah Ustaz. Oh yes, mining profit. Ada 2000. Give me more quests.
I say, you need at least 4 dishes for a proper English breakfast, my good chum. I say, you need...
I've come to dislike mining. It is a messy process that...
Entertain me!
Presidente. Mm.
His Majesty's fruit care plan has hit a minor setback. It doesn't seem to work. The Crown is determined to throw as much fruit at it as necessary to make it work.
The revolution dictates that all people are equal. Now, assign some of those equal people to give orders to the other equal people. The revolution dictates that all people are
His Majesty.
I've come to the revolution dictate. The revolution dictates that all
At your service.
The revolution dictates that all people
are to your efforts.
The revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Ah, Sonic dah nak kalah.
6 bulan.
Oh, 6 bulan. Tidak. Aku dah 2 tahun lagi. Ni semua salah ustaz.
Nah, dia tak nanti awal pasal benda.
Saya tengah dia tak faham macam nak main ni. Gak tahu.
Dendam. Dah mula bertemain kat sini, nak main. Kan dah mula faham.
Letak kubu dekat depan laut dah sedang.
We, the leaders of the Tropican nation, in our desire to put into words the will of the Tropican people.
Legit eh. Apa?
Ya, buat dia semua gabungan je.
I still have no idea how to play. Kalau macam yang playlist tu dia faham juga, tapi yang ni dia tak faham sangat. Oi, ustaz kipas tu.
Panah eh.
Everlasting Colony. What? Ranch. Tak ada quest ke? Dia tak bagi dia quest. Apa yang dia nak buat sekarang?
Go die.
Oh, okay, okay. Never mind.
They say a man's home is his castle, old chap. I would state that the reverse is also true. My castle is my home, or at least one.
Apa jadi lah kalau pergi kat tempat Sonic? Cuba try hantar ke sana jap.
Tempat dia macam mana? Ada.
Tempat ustaz ada lagi tapi berkabus.
Dah di bus dah tau. Attack.
Buat apa?
Tau tak ada di sebuah matik dia kan?
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing so-
Tropico.
Huh? Awaiting orders!
Tropico.
Yeah?
Tropico, nama dia.
Siapa tu?
My brother.
Sekejap, pasal dia tak bina kat sini. Oh, ni pun main.
We have invented red tape. It goes well with everything, and there is n-
When do we charge?
Sonic, here I come to your place.
Disaster. The revolutionaries are demanding that you insult the king.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation.
Your recent actions have caused the revolutionaries to start a riot in the city. Hide your...
You fight like wussies!
Angry mo. What?
We're coming for you.
What?
Hey!
How are you?
For the fatherland.
Riding on the winds of change.
Charge!
Live to fight another day.
For the fatherland. A soldier's duty is never.
Ya, asal askar aku dekat tak Sonic.
War is hell.
Wish. Sonic ada kereta. What the hell?
Sonic dah mendeta dah.
Dia tengah serang dengan angry mob ni, dia tak nak buat apa. Okey kat sini dia mau main.
George! We're coming for you.
Awaiting orders.
Ah, Sonic dia ada kereta. What the hell?
For the fatherland.
Dia tak ada benda.
Ay, ay, ay!
Presidente, after suffering 1,000 paper cuts, we have...
Awaiting orders!
Asal ada askar ustaz kat sini? Askar ustaz datang tolong? Lemau. Tak sangka lah.
We will fight you in the
war is hell.
Ya, macam mana nak merdeka? Tak faham. World War.
Tak kena jaya dulu. Sedahat boleh bekerjaan sendiri.
Decrease the cost of our senior building by 50%. Disebabkan riot tu lah dia punya pekerja tak dapat bina rumah. Dan ini semua salah ustaz.
Ah, dia mana ada
dia. At your service.
The people's support for the revolution is increasing, but there's still more we can do. You should address employment issues on the island. The people's support for the revolution.
I give my life if need be.
That's only dia dah guna crane.
No.
It seems that the Crown's ambitious Fruit for Health program didn't work quite as well as expected. His Majesty stated that the plan was too ahead of its time.
Decline ni burden. What? Macam mana decline ni burden?
Yeah, a bit.
At your service. Greetings, amigo. Presidente. Ooh, I'm getting ahead of myself. Governor, the island is ripe for revolution.
Oh. Yes, masih nak proclaim independence. What? Independence, oh ni.
Presidente. Ooh, I'm getting ahead of myself.
His Majesty is most amused by your declaration of independence.
Your radio host at the Jolly Roger Bar and Radio. stay tuned for the best Tropico can offer. Or even better, come and join me for a drink on the beach.
Hell, tsunami.
We're alive, Presidente. I didn't think we were going to survive that humongous wave.
Mr. President, the world has changed. We need to create a dystopian future where everything is bleak. Words like that will be a real hit in the future.
Dear Presidente, next time you amend our constitution, could you please add in a bit where everyone is obliged to spend at least half their salary at the Jolly Roger? That would be a progressive law if ever there was one. Thank you in advance, glorious ruler.
Mr. President.
In the wake of the news that we have now reached a population of 100, I just want to say, I am heartbroken that there are at least two people on the island who still haven't made their way to the Jolly Roger. You make me sad, you two. Don't you love me?
Cash flow has increased. My books on psychology say I should offer you a reward so you'll start making smarter choices more often.
A lot of complaining from people about the lack of priestly attention lately. I've been sinning left and right, and I haven't confessed my sins to a young, muscular friar in quite a while. I can feel my spiritual needs tearing me up from the inside. I cry for salvation, young priests! The war has the price of steel rising steadily. We should capitalize on that right now. Tropico is becoming the tropical paradise it is supposed to be. More and more people are abandoning the hustle and bustle of city life to settle in shacks and live as one with nature. Right on, people! The beach is big enough for everyone, and my bar works 24/7 to satisfy all your worldly needs.
Presidente, I hereby with to for require you on the habeas cojones to execute a writ with an ovation decreeing a peres to one penultimo, hereby referred to as the penultimate party. Should you fail to comply, you shall thereby to for renounced as a tortfeasor, and the tropical people shall be taught the language of legalese.
The war has the price of... The Axis is currently in desperate need of steel. I worked my feminine wiles on them, and they offered us a contract.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may have used different words, but that does not matter.
Banyak rebel.
Banyak apa?
Rebel.
Oh my god, what the hell?
We will find you in the streets and on the beaches.
Cepatnya nak hantar squad lah. Oh, dia dah pergi dah. Go, 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 go.
For the fatherland.
Live to fight another day.
War is hell.
Man, banyaknya askar. What the hell? Oh, military camp.
It's a great time to be a diplomat. Everyone is running left and...
Comrade Presidente, I feel that the revolution's agenda is threatened. It seems the communists feel that our revolution...
At your service. We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections. Strictly speaking, this is not considered exactly legal, but I guarantee that no one will find out.
Comrade Presidente, I fear that the
election results are in. Let me be the first to congratulate you, Presidente.
It's a great time to be a diplomat. Everyone is...
Presidente, we discovered the tank. It was left unlocked at a military exhibition. We took it for a spin, and for a while, controlled most of Europe. We eventually ran out of fuel, but we managed to dismantle the tank and smuggle it back home. Now, we just have to figure out...
It's a great time to be a diplomat. Everyone... It's a...
I am so glad that there is a new church on the island. Jesus taught us many important things like surfing and turn the other cheek. I often disregard that last rule and punch the guy instead, but I always feel guilty afterwards.
tahu dia.
Ezo pun nak ada.
Kau wei dia dah wei. Kiri kot. Dengan suara ulang tu ustaznya headphone lah tu. Dengan suara ulang tu ustaznya headphone lah tu.
Vive el presidente!
Competition time! We've just had a new entry in our most annoying sound in Tropico tournament from the newly constructed lumber mill. As you know, I'm the reigning champion with this sound.
Presidente, my career as a weatherman is over. I promised everyone a warm...
I am back in the game. I can now accurately predict rains of cattle, shack, and furniture.
Ah, I miss the jolly old days when the little people knew their proper places and respected their superiors up to the Lord himself.
The world is at war. The world is at...
Presidente, we didn't manage to get any research done. So, we decided to steal France's greatest achievements. Unfortunately, we broke into their museum of military accomplishments and all I found was this white flag. It seems we will have to work on our diplomacy skills.
The world is at... Ah, I miss the job.
I'm seeing lots of new faces around here lately. This is awesome, because I am all for meeting new people. Welcome to the Jolly Roger, newcomers. Drinking, partying, worshipping El Presidente, and having a good time are magic.
Ah, I miss the jolly old day.
Something big is happening in Europe. Huge battle plans, operation code names, the whole shebang, if I may put it so bluntly. Pleas for help have arrived from both sides.
Ah, I miss the jolly old days. It's a great time to be a diplomat. Everyone is... Good show, old chap. Those Axis fellows give me the heebie-jeebies. I'm afraid this also means I will have to consort with those even snobbier than I.
Ah!
Your family's rather rollicking love life has led to an unexpected pregnancy. Your family's rather rollicking love life has led to an unexpected... As the heir was born, all animals became quiet. A light shone through the skies, and La Chupacabra herself went to the crib and bowed to the infant. At least, that is what we will write in the history books.
Greetings!
back. Train.
Hang.
Ada tak ada ke?
Viva el Presidente!
Eh, boleh ni? Boleh ni?
We're coming for you.
Presidente, after thorough research, we have discovered the compass.
The great communist revolution started in Russia. Unfortunately, it was a resounding success. Now they have no one to revolt against.
Presidente, My fellow diplomats want us to ally with the Allies and to give the Axis the axe.
My boy, if you are sick of those snobs we have in the embassy, I know I am, we have an alternative. The Axis is offering us a huge monetary boost if we give the Allies the boot.
Presidente,
my boy.
No. Comrade Presidente. The Red Communist book says that people cannot follow the revolution's ideals by simply fighting evil. They need a definite goal for which they can strive and dream.
I am so furious. I cannot believe what just happened.
Hola, dear listeners.
A glorious invention, Presidente. Good evening.
Women like to be on top.
Ay, caramba. Greetings.